Isaac, I'm sorry about that. There's so much going on.
So Norton, huh? I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending, and all you can think about is us?
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
Oh, no. You gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough already?
Isaac, this is do or die. We're stuck without your help. Are you with me?
Doesn't look like I have a choice.
No.
What?
What the fuck? Disgusting. I need this one die. I need this one over here. That's the last one now. Nope. This is gonna be really bad. Okay. Is that? I'm guessing that was done off that melee build. Yeah, I had no ammo. Is this screen tearing anymore? Are we good? The nade is all good now. Okay, cool. I have V-Sync on, it's probably because they got it in full screen. Probably why. Thank you, Jim. Thank you, Ben. Yeah, I think I might just take myself out of full screen on games now. We'll probably do that for Dead Space 3 as well. Not Dead Space 3, Dead Space Remake. I guess I'm going this way. I guess I'm just going back the way I came. Yeah. Okay. Oh. Fuck. I didn't dodge that. I didn't know the gap was like that. Okay. Jeez, it like proper sucks you in. Did I?
Isaac Carver. All secure here.
I was gonna say I thought I missed it.
Live. I'll meet you at the Admiral's quarters. Don't leave me waiting.
Okay. I'll pick up this, why not? There we go. Where am I going? Oh. What? What? I have no idea what. Oh, I see. What? Okay, I'm guessing I'm supposed to go this way then. That's very confusing, that. Oh, damn. Oh.
Oh my God.
Ellie, Carver, to reach the Admiral's quarters. Isaac's.
Turn it off.
Hey, Isaac.
Turn
Isaac?
Off.
Carver, what's going on?
Turn it off.
Isaac.
Turn
hey.
It off. Turn it off.
Hey.
What is it? What's going on?
Nothing, nothing. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Ellie, the Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
Hey, a key to what?
Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled the markers.
Oh my God.
She wanted to turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
Or instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Isaac. They found the source. The marker homeworld.
You have got to be shitting me.
Marker homeworld.
All right, let's regroup in the control room. We can plan our next move from there.
Clark, shake it off. Let's go. Clark!
Okay.
Buckle here. We've cracked down a scrap transport shuttle. It's called the Crozier.
If we can get it spaceworthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find this shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet, the Terra Nova. It's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we'll find it.
Wait, what? Huh. Okay, everything's just like respawned down here. That did. This way.
Good afternoon, General. Admiral Graves asked me to prepare this information for you. When the Black Marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of obvious importance.
I don't know if I need to listen to that or not.
There was an effort to
Okay.
Very fast, but it will take you to the outermost ships. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Now, let's get the shuttle so we can head home already.
Robert, we are not going home.
Hey, we'll get the shuttle first and decide what to do with it. I'm heading out to take a look at this skip.
Okay. Repair bay, okay. Oh, suit kiosk. Okay. Upgrade. Oh, I see. Oh my god, there's loads in there. The only one you get then. Okay, fine.
Isaac, Gordon here.
Are you contacting me on a private channel?
Because I need to know if you're on my side.
We're taking sides now?
I know you two had a thing, but she's mine now, and I love her too much to let her do this.
If she's right and this is the Marker homeworld, maybe there's a chance of stopping this.
We both know how this is going to end. If they found a way to stop the Markers 200 years ago, don't you think we'd all be safe by now? It doesn't add up. Oh, I get it. I get it. You think you and her... Yeah, look, we'll forget it. She's over it, all right?
Transmission.
Do you guys hear this? My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out.
Handle. Am I in the right bit? Like I am. I'm not. Oh, there you go. I was pressing E on it for ages. Big E! I'm guessing that's where I need to be.
I'm inside the Terra Nova. Which way to the shuttle?
Santos, you found the impound records. What did they say?
Only that the shuttle was decommissioned. They were going to pop it out.
Great, so basically nobody knows?
There must be more detailed shipping records somewhere. I'll take a look around the ship.
Every sense of brain. Thank you, Ben. Guessing you're getting good too. This up. Go to the bridge.
Warning. Power reserves are on standby. Cargo functions are offline.
Ah, for sir. Oh, it's one of these again.
Section of the ship. I'm updating our locators now.
Okay, just tell me it'll get us to the nearest shipping lane.
If we can get it spaceworthy again. Judging from the diagnostic, it's a real piece of shit.
We can get it to work, can't we?
We're swimming in a sea of spare parts. I can get it to fly.
Okay, whatever you say.
We'll make this work.
In this way. Yo, Karen, how are you doing? Hope you're doing well, dude.
Star Blaster.
Okay. Star Blaster. Well, I'm good game by only. I haven't played only forever. I don't want to play only. Well, that was great. She's got no ammo and anything. Oh, lovely. Yeah, I haven't played it only forever. I just don't want to. Amazing. This is great when I don't have any ammo. Cool, I'm stun locked. Yep, and I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. I'm gonna have to just run. I got no ammo. And anything.
Huh. Wow. An old scavenger bot. This'll come in handy.
There we go. Love having no ammo. Love it. It's great. I got 4k against this. I'm pretty much fucked. Oh. Oh, lovely. Fucking fantastic. Oh, I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm dead. Let's go for this way then. Oh, hi. Thank you. Oh, single fire? Okay. I mean, that helps a little bit. Damage and reload. I'll probably put that back onto the SMG. Might as well. That's good that you got a 4K there. What map was it on? This way? No. I see. Ooh.
Collision detected. Please report to cradle operations to remove the obstruction.
I see. I got to remove stuff.
Guys, something's blocking the tram system.
Cradle op should be nearby. You can see the tracks from there.
Thanks, Buckle. I'll check it out.
There we go. All right. Go up.
See the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
I should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
See. Thank you. Boom. Got it. Last one. Uh-oh.
Warning. Cargo fault in Bay 4. Containment breach detected. Biological anomalies are present. Please use caution.
Great! That's not the one.
You there? If you're gonna ask about the cryo boxes.
What the fuck? Get off!
You owe me, remember?
Look, I don't know much more than you.
Where the hell do you go?
They send them into that godforsaken hole.
Alright. Whoa!
Stuck on Titan Station.
Okay. Whoever sees this, listen up. You can use kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot it back at them. Watch. Watch.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
Stayed like 3 hours using this trick. You see?
Hey Lindsay, I'm here by the way, just spying on you from a bed. Wow. I caught you, Lindsay, I caught you there. I appreciate it though. We'll see phrasing. There's no phrasing there, Ben. It's all legit. Oh. Hello.
Oh shit. It's with regenerating.
How are you going to kill it?
I'm not.
Yeah, I'm not. I'm just gonna run. Being the laziest ghost face talking from my bed. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. I'm a lazy bastard. Right, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, come on. Hey, Trobley! Trobley has no excuse, so he can't be lazy. I guess. I what now? Nothing. Please, oh no, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Why are you taking so long to fucking... Oh my god. Jeez. Oh, I can't move, I can't move. I'm stunlocked, I'm stunlocked. Great, 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 great. Please, let me move, please. I'm gonna die. How is this actually fair? Oh my god, just move. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Oh. Where am I going? Mid station?
Looks like it stops at the mid and aft station.